13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect. 13 about the universe, 13 about the nature. 13 to all the people that smell good, who eats right. And 13 hell to you stinking ones out there. Let me tell you something. Do you know you are what you eat? So everything you put inside your mouth is going to come out your mouth one way or the other. You're either going to burp it up into a nasty stinking gas, and that burp is nothing but a fart. You know that, right? And it's going to come out your butt. So it's going to be stink no matter what. You have pores all over your body. Holes all over your body. So everything you put inside your body is going to come back outside your body through the holes. Going to try to escape out of the holes and stuff. So if you're eating all this bad food like shrimp and meats and animals and pus and blood and all this stuff, it has to come somewhere out your body. And then what you try to do, you try to stop the smell by putting chemicals, perfume, cologne, and everything, and soaps over your body, and it clogs up the holes that's trying to escape, trying to get the poison out your body. It's like a volcano shitting gases out your pores, all the pores in your body. But you cover it up with some kind of smell, good smelling lotion or something, chemicals to stop it. So then you clog the holes up that was trying to escape the smell. So what happened next? The smell got to go somewhere else. So it travels around the other part of your body, make pus, bumps come out your body. You start getting bumps all over your neck, your back, your booty, your coochie, and just nasty. And all that pus coming out your body and stuff, and if it can't come out your body, where else got to go? It goes, turn bumps inside your body. That's when your cancer started at. All comes from the food you eat, but you put it inside your body. It has to escape. Why do you think Mother Nature has these volcanoes? She makes all that poison that they put in the planet escape from her body. Bust up like a hot bubbling fire. That's why your pimple be on, let them white hairs shit bring on. Try to bust that pus out your ass. And some of y'all are some pus bag people. It's nasty. Some of y'all really right wonder why y'all didn't have so many friends when y'all was little. Because you was stink. You was eating all these bad foods. I ain't trying to put you down. I'm trying to lift you up. You know what you was doing wrong. You was eating all these bad foods. So that's why you didn't have many friends. Some of you still ain't got no friends because you stink. But if you start eating right, you will attract friends. You will attract like minds. You will start loving yourself. And people will start loving you. Nature will come to you. Some animals don't even come to you right now. Dad was like, rah, 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 rah. You walking down the street, one of them dogs be barking at you. Rah, ooh, the dog mean that y'all over there. No, you stink. Why dogs don't bark at me? They be like, hey, 13 son, come pet me, man. Man, come on, get me out this gate. But you, rah, rah, they be trying to get out to get at your ass. You smell like an animal because you're eating animals. So the animal spirits and animal smells, hormones is inside of your body. So animals want to attack. You might have rats in your house because they smell the animal, the hormones of other animals. They think you're just a farm. You're a walking farm. I'm not trying to put you down. I'm trying to lift you up. Live to eat. Eat to live. Don't just be eating to die and be all stinking. Come on. You won't need no deodorant. You won't need perfume or cologne if you ate right. You won't need breath mints if you ate right. You putting more toxins and chemicals on top of a problem that could be easy solved just by eating right. Think all the money you can save. Oh, the meat price is gonna go real sky high. I hope you've been watching the information coming down the lines. Mother Nature trying to warn you. She's going to make it so expensive for you to eat the animals. But watch y'all still keep trying to eat the animals and be broker than a bitch. But you don't hear me though. No, you don't hear me though. You don't hear the messenger who come to try to resurrect you from the dead. But you don't hear me though. I'm just one of a lot of my brothers and sisters here. I'm just the 13th son, trying to shine light and information down on you to awaken you for the times we're about to go through. I jokes with you, try to make you laugh, try to show you humor, comedy, with right information at the same time. I do this because I really care for you. And I know that you've been going through hell. You have a spell on you, you have a curse on you, and you don't even know why. I know that they force these meats on you. So don't sit there and try to argue and say caveman ate them all this stuff. You wasn't a caveman. 13 love.